Hey, why even have taxes? What's the point?
The best we can come up with is stick a gun in people's faces and say, give me your money to pay for all this. It's for a good cause. This is just a prediction on my part. The millennials and the Gen Y generation, I think they're seeing through this. I don't think they're going to accept it. Hi, guys. It's Gene here. This just stumbled across my YouTube feed, and I found myself watching it. And this guy, Peter Schiff, I don't always agree with him. And I think that he's really like totally sideways with the Bitcoin and crypto community. But I think, honestly, there needs to be a reconciliation there because he's basically on the same page with them philosophically about fiat money. He just believes in gold and they believe in Bitcoin. But I really think that like 90% they're on the same page. Anyway, he says this thing like, why bother to tax people anyway when the printing press is so effective? Let's see what he says here. How do I roll that play button?
I think now that we've been able to get away with what we've just done, people are even asking that. Hey, why even have taxes? What's the point? If we could just print money, then why do we have any taxes? Why don't we just print it all? I mean, we're printing more than half of what the government spends right now. Why not just print the other half? Right? I mean, so we're already saying that.
So, I mean, he kind of has a point. I mean, 51% of what the government is spending is just printed money. It's just like, I don't know if they actually print it. They mouse click most of it, I guess, but still. They're just like willing it into existence. And every time they do that, you know, they diminish the purchasing power of the dollars that are in our pockets and in our checking account. He's making it like a good point, which is why bother taxing people? What's the point anymore? So that we can continue to employ all those people at the IRS? I mean, those people are disemployed or unemployed or improperly employed. They could be doing something, you know, actually useful with the economy instead of siphoning it. These people are takers. I just don't think that the generations that are entering the workplace now and becoming millionaires, the millennials and the Gen Y generation, I think they're seeing through this. I don't think they're going to accept it. And I'm talking worldwide. This is just a prediction on my part. I don't think people are going to accept this whole taxation thing. Like, it's kind of like a 19th century solution to a 21st century social problem. I mean, let's think about it. The human race is pretty smart. We've come up with some doozies, both good and bad. And the best we can come up with is stick a gun in people's faces and say, give me your money to pay for all this. It's for a good cause. And besides, you can afford it. That's the best we can come up with. Just, I think this guy might have a point. I think the Bitcoin community should stop being so anti-Peter Schiff. He's not going to change his mind about gold. He's not going to change his mind about Bitcoin, but he's 90% on the same page with you guys.
Frankenstein and we're the monster.
I think the dude's spot on about everything except Bitcoin. Peace out. What do you guys think?
Hey, why even have taxes? What's the point? Hey, why even have taxes? What's the point? Hey, why even have taxes? What's the point?